and welcome from the Circuit Paul Ricard, current home of the French Grand Prix, an event dating all the way back to 1906. Now, it's been held at many venues over the years with famous moments from Dijon and Manicourt, the feature of many a highlights reel. So let's hope we see more of those in the race today. We have 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, but the rain is coming down and making for a slippery racing surface. Luckily, there is plenty of runoff area available, and hopefully we'll be able to avoid bringing out a safety car during today's Grand Prix. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Potter lines up on pole position, and a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Verstappen, Norris, Tsunoda, Perez, Ricciardo, Leclerc, Oscar Piastri, Gasly, Drugovich, Stroll, Liam Lawson, Theo Pourchaire, Magnussen, Albon, Sargeant, Joe, Bottas, Sato, and Esteban Ocon lines up at the back of the grid. And now it's time to head down to the track. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's talk about Potter. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
They've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far, but whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
Okay, we've got that relief of having points on the board finally, so let's keep that form up and get another top 10 finish today, please. lap of the race. Situation's an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got for now. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Okay, the safety car's coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car's into the pit lane. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. Perfect situation, but I don't think we got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. teammate behind is 2.4 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. awesome driving today. That's four race wins in a row.
There's some great battles around Paul Ricard today, and they've taken a fantastic win. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic day for Formula One. So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's stand.
As much as I love seeing big numbers on the books, we don't get any benefits from leaving it in the bank. Let's spend some of this cash.